but we can't con a vault door. Still need some heavy-duty equipment to get through all that metal. And luckily enough, I just heard about an enterprising young criminal outfit who have what we need. I heard about them on the police scanner, so you'll be dealing with some cops, but no matter. It's a godsend.